guys, we are back with our next video. So I'll explain you the location first. So the location is like, you know, MS Ramaiah Hospital is there. You have to follow the same road just opposite to that, the 80 feet road towards Sanjay Nagar. You have to cross hammered and there will be an apartment, Bosch apartment. The road is just opposite to that and you have to follow the same road to this. चलते हैं और देखते हैं आज हम लोग क्या ट्राई करने वाले हैं. लेट्स कम. वी हैव एंटर द रोड जस्ट ऑपोजिट टू द बॉश अपार्टमेंट एंड देयर इज अ अपोलो टायर स्टोर्स. देन यू हैव टू टेक द फर्स्ट लेफ्ट. सो लेट्स गो, लेट्स स्टार्ट. सो दैट वाज द लोकेशन वी वर स्टैंडिंग. वी हैव टेकन द लेफ्ट, वी हैव फॉलो द रोड स्ट्रेट एंड वी हैव कम टू ईट आउट जोन. वी कैन सी द स्टोर फ्रॉम हियर. You can see we have reached the place. So it's eat out zone, house of quality sweets and snacks. It's in second stage, Aswath Nagar, RMB second stage. So let's see. So as it refers, it has some sweets and snacks. So chalte aur dekhte hai hum log aaj kya try karne wale hai. As we can see, the shop is very crowded, but we'll try and manage to show you the things which they are offering. The this time actually the shop will be mainly crowded from 6 till 10. So this is the peak time. So the we can see we have bundi laddo, we have this burfi, besan ka laddo, peda, I think this one is Mysore pak. Bhaiya ye kya hai?
Dora burfi.
Ye hai dora burfi. We have this bundi, we have milk cake and gulab jamun. They also offer jalebi. We can see that so many snacks also they are offering and it's totally made here. It's not something which they buy. And we can see mixture. This is one thing, this is an amazing thing. This is shakkar peda. I have never tried it. I'll try to buy it and take it home today. Then we have, this place is mainly famous for the samosa and kachori. So next we'll talk to the owner and we'll ask him about how they prepare, how old is the shop and rest of the things which we need to know. As we can see, uncle is very busy. The store is too crowded. So we have to wait for some time to talk to uncle. So let's see, we'll wait for some time. चलते हैं और अंकल के साथ बात कर लेते हैं. नमस्ते अंकल. आपका नाम?
राम कुमार झा जी.
नमस्ते अंकल. सो आपके पास, आपका ये दुकान कितना टाइम हो गया खुला है?
21 इयर्स.
अच्छा, और आपका दुकान का टाइमिंग क्या है अंकल?
सुबह 8 बजे से लेकर रात 10 बजे तक.
सुबह 8 से रात 10. और रश आवर्स सबसे ज़्यादा लोग किस वक्त पे आते हैं अंकल?
सबसे ज़्यादा आते हैं 4 बजे के बाद.
हाँ, तो हम लोग का तो ये फर्स्ट टाइम नहीं है इधर आए हुए, हम लोग पहले भी आ चुके हैं. आपका समोसे बहुत टेस्टी है. आपका स्पेशल इंग्रेडिएंट क्या है अंकल समोसे का? तो वी हैव गॉट समवन. सो वी कैन सी दैट वी हैव कस्टमर्स हु लव समोसा हियर. थैंक यू मैम. एज वी कैन सी दैट अंकल इज बिट बिजी बिकॉज दिस इज द रश आवर्स. एज ही हैज मेंशन इट इज़ फ्रॉम 6 to 10. सो राइट नाउ इट इज 7:30. सो वॉट वी विल डू, वी अंकल हैज ऑलरेडी मेंशन फ्यू थिंग्स विच वी कैन ट्राई इट टूडे. सो वील जस्ट ट्राई इट. So I will be showing you the sitting place, how it is. So there is a sitting place here. Around 10 to 12 people can sit. And we have already ordered our food. So let's go and taste the food. The food has already come. So we will see the things which we have ordered. We have the samosa. We have the kachori. Right away I'll show you the sweets. This is the besan ka laddu, this is the doda barfi, this is bundi laddu, this is milk cake and this is some something which we have never tried, but this is the famous thing in Karnataka. If you're coming to Karnataka, in Bangalore, you should definitely try Mysore Pak. So this is the first time we're gonna try it here. Let's get started. I'm excited. The samosa is very hot. Lovely pudina chutney, and they have given one sweet imli chutney also. The main thing about the samosa is it doesn't have onion or garlic. So if you are a pure vegetarian, you can definitely come to this place. So I'll be trying the kachori next. Wow, the feeling is awesome. As you can see, they have filled the kachori with dal and they have put chutney, this pudina and dhania chutney, and this sweet chutney also. It's very crispy. It's worth the try. Both of them, a big thumbs up from my side. Let's try the sweet now. First, I am very confused which one to try first. I'll ask my camera person which one I should try. So as he suggested, I'll try with the burfi. This one. This is the doda burfi. I can smell the pure ghee. तो ये pure ghee से बना हुआ है. बहुत tasty है. I'm loving it. I can't stop myself. I'll have one more bite. I'm sorry. It's very tasty. Thumbs up. Second, we will have the laddo. After having all the sweets, we can very well tell that this is made right now. It's freshly made. It's not old. It's made of pure ghee. And this is also very nice. This is the milk cake. I've never had a milk cake like this. At least in Bangalore, I've never heard. It's awesome. Everything which I had till now is very tasty. It's melting in my mouth. Trust me, you don't have to chew it or you don't have to do anything. You just put the laddu in your mouth, it will melt. Like my heart melts whenever I see Kartik Aryan. The last one was suggested by uncle. So this is the Mysore Pak. I've never tried this before here. So I'll try the Mysore Pak. Talking about Mysore Pak, Mysore Pak is something which is full of ghee. I've tried Mysore Pak in many places. So this is something I didn't think it was up to the mark. So I didn't like this Mysore Pak that much because I've tried in several places. Other than this, the rest of the things, a big thumbs up from my side, I loved it. So let's come to the pricing part of the food. The samosa and the kachori was 10 bucks each. The Mysore Pak and the laddu was 12 rupees and rest of the treats were 15 rupees each. So we will start rating it. For the samosa and kachori, I will rate an 8.5. For the laddu, two types of laddu, for the besan laddu, I'll give 9. For the bundi laddu, I'll give 9. For the Mysore Pak, I didn't like it that much, so I'll give it a 7. So the next part is the doda burfi. The doda burfi was something which I liked the most. I would love to give it 10. And the last one is the milk cake. So it's again an 8. I hope you liked our video. Please do subscribe our channel and please do come to this place. We do have a Instagram page, foodies.hd, and a Facebook page also. See you in the next vlog. Till then, toodles.